Okay, so I'm a little bit late to this. I'm about an hour late, but I didn't get any notifications. But the trailer for The Harder They Fall has just come out. This is a very highly anticipated film with a lot of good people. It's got Jonathan Majors, it's got Idris Elba, it's got who else have we got? We got Regina King, Lakeith Stanfield, who are some incredible actors and actresses. And let's go. Let's come to Netflix. Does it say release date? No, it doesn't. But let's just get started. Let's go. This is giving me really very Red Dead vibes, which is good.
I'm gonna play for you our first tune.
Oh shit.
Let's start what we have come into the room to do. Right, here goes. One, two, three.
I know who you are. The angel who hunts down those who trespass against him with no mercy.
Oh man, some great people in this film. Man, I there's so many good people in the film, man.
Admit it, I'm lighting with the blam blam.
That was very, very cool. I really like that. It just says coming through soon and in selected theater, so man, that really does look cool. It's such a, like, an accurate representation, I think, of like people like that, just like how they would have acted. But no, I think that looks great. I'm very excited to see that. I might even go see that in theaters if I can. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. I know there's a new Shang-Chi trailer coming out tonight. During the NBA countdown, I believe. So I'll be sure to cover that. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. Peace.